I'm a Claiborne Industries Security Service officer. You are surrounded. Resistance is futile. I suggest you leave your vehicles and surrender to the nearest patrol. We can guarantee safety and decent conditions. Orders are to eliminate Alpha 1.
Gentlemen, this is Magnus Holter. You are doing a great job, but you won't be able to get out of here without help. I propose we make a deal. Gather my fighters and I will prepare to retreat. This is our only chance. Help is on the way.
You must stop resisting immediately. It's for your own good.
Zip it!
As you wish, Holter. You had a chance to save me.
Proposal. Good. Fall back to the village. You can take cover from drones there. Remember your call sign, Dawn. I can't keep calling you gentlemen. Excellent. Now our main aim is to gather everyone we can. Come on! Another squad. Another squad! Hurry! Cursed drones! Did you have to break my lasers? We'll have to deploy the reserves. Take care of it.
Identify.
Hostile PC!
Another squad is approaching.
That was close. That was close.
That's it. Get back to the village. It's time to prepare for the final move. Let's try and hijack the Zubre. My people can manage it. Ready? Forward! We'll have enough of two ships. Best to sink the rest.
Remember your primary target, Alpha One. If they sail away, Sebastian will skin us alive.
So that's it. I was wondering what those CI fighters were doing here. They usually send department mercenaries. It looks like we have something to talk about. Excellent. We're moving out. So, Dawn, it's time to find out what you're in for. Everything started about a year ago. At the time, I was head of the CR security.
Hostile tank